Question number 130. Factorise 36a² + 36a + 9. So we know that 36 is the square of 6. So 6a whole square plus 9 is a square of 3 whole square. 2 into 6a into 3. So this expression is in the form x square plus 2xy plus y square. So it will become 6a plus 3 whole square according to this identity. And now again 6a plus 3 into 6a plus 3, which is the required answer.